Hi there, I am Jen Hoffman. I am originally from New York, but now I live in Arizona or wherever the job takes me. I have an MBA in marketing and an undergraduate degree in communications and sociology from Arizona State University. I am also the CEO of my own branding company called the J Brand Group, as well as a host and a reporter. I got into publicity and branding because I absolutely love tracking trends, which definitely relates to stocks as well and the stock reporting we do here. I absolutely love hosting. I love being in front of the camera. I love reporting the news to people. I love taking my knowledge of brands and trends and what's going on in the market and actually bringing it to you here on QualityStocks.net. So I'm just having a great time. I'm Jen Hoffman, and you can see me on QualityStocks.net. Hi, everyone, and welcome to the Daily Stock Report brought to you by Quality Stocks, where performance is tracked daily. I'm Jen Hoffman, and for Tuesday, August 26th, we're bringing you the latest news from around the markets. Today's headline news are brought to you by Capital City Energy Group. Capital City Energy Group is an energy company focused on becoming one of the few vertically integrated independent oil and natural gas companies. The company's strategic business plan is to build a portfolio of core areas that present growth opportunities through grassroots drilling, operating service companies, acquisitions, and fund management. So let's get into the headline news for Monday. Sales of existing homes rose 3.1% in July, surpassing expectations as buyers snapped up deeply discounted properties in parts of the country hit hardest by the housing bust. And in other news, J.P. Morgan Chase & Company said the market value of its investments in Fannie Mae and Freddie Mac preferred stock has dropped by half to $600 million this quarter. And the markets open up this morning with the Dow down 241.81 or 2.08%. The NASDAQ down 49.12 or 2.03%, and the S&P 500 is down 25.36 or 1.96%. So now let's take a look at the market news Quality Stocks is tracking. Market headlines are brought to you by Super Latisse Power, Inc. Super Latisse Power, Inc. is focused on using its resources and efforts to develop market lithium-powered vehicles and products for use in residential and commercial properties. The Quality Stocks Daily Newsletter would like to highlight CyberLux Corporation as our one to watch, up 7.14% with over 5 million shares traded. Trading on the OTCBB, CyberLux Corporation is a leader in solid-state lighting innovation. The company developed LED lighting technology that provides energy-efficient and cost-effective portable lighting solutions for military and commercial use. China Sunergy Co. Limited is up 18.3% with over 11 million shares traded. Trading on the NASDAQ, China Sunergy Co. Limited is a leading manufacturer of solar cell products in China. Founded in 2004 and headquartered in Nanjing, the company manufactures solar cells from silicon wafers using crystalline silicon solar cell technology to convert sunlight directly into electricity. Thornburg Mortgage, Inc. is up 9.38% with over 17 million shares traded. Thornburg Mortgage, Inc. is an NYSE-traded single-family residential mortgage lender operating in all 50 U.S. states and the District of Columbia. Founded in 1993, they focus mainly on larger segments of the adjustable-rate mortgage or ARMs market. They lend directly to clients themselves as well as through relationships with lending partners across the country. And that is our newsmakers. Stay tuned right here to the Quality Stocks Daily Newsletter for the latest news from small cap to large cap and everything in between by Quality Stocks, where performance is tracked daily. As always, please be sure to see our disclaimer on the Quality Stocks site. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'm your host, Jen Hoffman. Have a great day. We'll see you tomorrow right here on the Quality Stocks Daily Report.